And the distribution of vital records like birth certificates and death certificates along with vaccinations are back for Warrick County residents. County officials made the announcement Monday. Meanwhile, a public hearing will take place today at 4 p.m. to address the suspension of Dr. Rick Yeager. Last week, Dr. Julie Worley was appointed as the interim health officer after an emergency hearing. For more information, residents are asked to contact the Warrick County Department of Health. It is 6.